on you. Thanks.
Business with me. The way you end up's all blocked up, you see, by this god-awful statue. Heavens above. Who thought it a good idea to pit it there? Oof, I'm in quite the pickle now. See that statue? Gives me the willies. You stare at it for long enough, it starts to look alive. Ach, it just doesn't seem quite right. There are no craftsmen around these parts. Hey, you don't think a real-life person was turned to stone, do you? See that statue? Gives me the willies. You stare at it for long enough, it starts to look alive. Ach, it just doesn't seem quite right. Hey.
My name is Rosabeth.
Thank you so much for rescuing me.
Oh, you're that traveler. I still haven't thanked you.
Well, I'm quite a hand at pyromancy.
So perhaps you could consider this my thanks.
I was attacked and turned to stone, I think. I owe you my life, if you had not come. Oh, I feel shameful, wearing these rags. I hate to burden you further, as you've already saved my life. But, just look at me. My clothes are in tatters. Do you have any clothing that you could spare? I'll take anything, whatever you don't need. I'm not particular when it comes to apparel. Anything at all will do. Just put it on the ground,
and I'll change into it later. My very own teacher. His name is Carillion of the Fold, a famed sorcerer in Malfia, our hometown. I was fascinated by sorcery, and so, well, he's so unique, you see. When he set out for Drang Lake, I couldn't let him go alone. But we were separated, quite early on, I'm afraid. Rather unskilled, my lord probably ditched me. But, oddly, I'm a fast learner when it comes to pyromancy. What we're fascinated by, and we're skilled at, are not always the same thing. Oh, why can't I just focus on what I truly enjoy? Oh dear, I shouldn't be so choosy. It's hardly my place. I have my very own teacher. I was fascinated. When... I'm rather... Wait.
Oh.